You might have seen one of these before. This is an Australian pattern of 1907 bayonet made to fit the short magazine Lee Enfield rifle. Australia used these bayonets and rifles throughout both world wars. This one was manufactured in 1943 at the Orange Annex as per OA, and here we have the date of manufacture, the 10th month of 1943. This one's interesting in that it was actually refurbished in 1956 as per the marking on the grip and the tang. The marking on the tang has mostly worn away.